The police are coming.
You look good.
Our neighbors shared these videos with us to share with you. Hey there, I'm Crystal with Ring. We've got the backstories. Let's get started.
Have a good day.
Thank you. I love you.
That made her day. The couple just got a Ring video doorbell and told us this was the first time they used it to connect. She said the sweet hello made her so happy, and she watched the video over and over. Jody was away from home having fun with her kids at a theme park when she got some motion alerts from her Ring cameras. She wasn't expecting anyone at her home in California.
Wow.
So when she saw a couple of people wearing masks in her backyard, she told us she panicked.
Really? The police are coming.
But when she talked to them through the two-way talk feature, they took off.
Well, I think about what would have happened if I never saw the footage. I don't even have words for it. Like, living in that moment, it was like a miracle that I had the Ring cameras up.
This isn't the family dog. It's a trespasser who knew exactly what he was after and went for that very much loved hat. The Ring video doorbell owner, Sandra, told us her dad wore it so much it fit him perfectly. At least they have the video to see who took it.
We probably would have just assumed that the wind blew it away. I wanted to share something funny with a little bit of cuteness on the side.
Every week we share a few videos. If you'd like to share yours, send them to stories@ring.com. And remember, with Ring, you're always home.